Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first Southwestern Field House on this final day of January as we point out to the Glen Vikings as they take on your Southwestern Michigan College Roadrunners. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, those that are able, we would ask that you please rise. Active and retired military personnel, we encourage you to render the appropriate salute as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem. Professor Art Hollingsworth and the SMC Pep Band are on hand to play our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
teachers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Checking into the game, number one, number two, Mike Carroll.
Thank you. For
Northwest at the line, shooting 1-1. Thank you.
Thank you.
will be the ranking call as we start the second half.
Yeah!
runner foul number 10, Phillips, his first. Team foul number 2. Broke to the line, shooting 2.
Thank you.
Back in the game, we're looking for one there, Anderson. Back in the road, number 5, Mari Nichols.
Thank you. Thank you.
his first. Team foul number 5. Turner at the line, shooting 2. That's the end of the game. The first one, the last play next. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just a reminder, we're going to have our fans for all the excitement. We're going to take about a 3-week break here at the First North Bank Fieldhouse. Our next game here on Sunday at the First North Bank Fieldhouse coming up on February the 21st. We hope to see you then. In the meantime, feel free to follow us all online, all the games on YouTube. So be sure to check that out. Once again, on behalf of the faculty and the staff and the student body here at Southwestern Michigan College, we thank you for attending tonight's game and wish you all a very safe trip home. Thank you.